There's an old rocking chair spreading memories everywhere on that old home porch across from Tipple's store. You can see where the wood is worn, where my granddaddy rested his own, as he rocked me in the rocking chair that don't rock no more. I was born in a broken home, I was blinded by things gone wrong, had no vision what the future held in store. Just a baby, barely three, when my granddaddy came for me, to rock me in the rocking chair that don't rock no more. But if that old rocking chair could read thoughts from people's minds, old stories it could tell time after time, stories others never hear, of the thoughts one holds so dear. Oh, how I wish I could have read my grandpa's mind. Everybody lightly clap, yeah. Gather his thoughts as he rocked on the hardwood floor. And while he'd sit and rock, he paid no mind to the time on the clock, as he rocked me in the rocking chair that don't rock no more. But if that rocking chair could read thoughts from people's minds, the thoughts one holds so dear. Oh, how I wish I could have read my grandpa's mind. But if that old rocking chair could read thoughts from people's minds, oh, the stories it could tell time after time, stories others never hear, of the thoughts one. As he rocked me in the rocking chair that don't rock no more, don't rock no more. Mr. Rick Cardwell, he's right over there in the corner. There's some producers up in Nashville that says, boy, can't you stop writing anything but lizards and sage songs? Can't you write something with contemporary relationships in them? Don't you know the way you're doing it? You're just pissing in the wind. Now, see, there's a contemporary relationship, me and that producer.